Hi, I'm Danielle Stefanski. I'm the medical advisor at Halaxy, and I'm also an infectious diseases physician and general physician. So as a clinician like you, I know that it's very easy to get overwhelmed by paperwork. But what if you could streamline your workflow and keep everything all in the one place? Well, that's why Halaxy came up with clinical tools and templates to allow you to do just that. Halaxy has hundreds of globally recognized clinical tools, which encompass tools with automatic scoring, letters, clinical note templates, questionnaires, annotatable body charts, and complex clinical scores, all of them ready to import directly into your patient notes in one click. Even better, you can customize existing clinical tools in the Halaxy library or create your own from scratch. So in that way, Halaxy makes sure that you have exactly what you need to practice in the way that you want. With Halaxy's clinical template features, it can save you time, prevent errors, and stay on top of your patient's progress. With clinical templates, you can streamline your admin, see more patients, and maybe even finish work earlier. Halaxy makes it all possible. This tutorial series focuses on Halaxy's clinical template feature, and in this video, we'll first give you an introduction to clinical templates, which covers the basics and benefits of clinical templates, the two types of clinical templates, note templates and clinical tools, how to import templates from Halaxy's global preset library, and managing your group templates. Let's jump in. As a practitioner, how do you document patient clinical history? If your practice requires or regularly uses certain formats, Halaxy allows you to import or create custom-made, reusable documents and forms to speed up your clinical work. In Halaxy, there are two kinds of clinical templates, clinical note templates and clinical tools. A clinical note template is used for documentation through text-based input, filled out by typing in the note editor. Some examples include SOAP notes, medical certificates, treatment reviews, referral acceptance letters, and summaries. With clinical note templates, you can breeze through your paperwork from creation to sending, sometimes even in seconds. A clinical tool is used for data collection or tracking. This includes forms, questionnaires, scales, body charts, and assessments. Clinical tools include scoring options and instantly calculate scores for you. Assigning clinical tools allows patients to complete them at their convenience from any mobile device. Clinical tools quickly capture your patient's health data and monitor their progress at the same time. Halaxy has hundreds of free note and tool templates available in the preset library, which you can import into your clinical notes for use in your entire practice group or just for yourself. Let's try that out now. First, let's quickly create a patient appointment. When you click Save, a clinical note is automatically created for the appointment. To open it, click Notes. In the Note Editor toolbar, click Templates. In this pop-up, you'll find a list of clinical templates available to you, tailored to your profession. To preview a template, click the arrow beside its name. You can also use the search bar to find a specific template. When you find the template that you want to use, click its name to import it into the note. If you import a note template, it populates the contents of the template editor. When you're finished editing, click the down arrow beside the Save button. Then click Publish to lock in your changes and prevent any accidental overwrites. If you import a clinical tool, it replaces the clinical note entirely, ready to be completed. For clinical tools with scoring, click Publish to instantly calculate the score. And one more thing, when you import a template to your clinical notes, it is also imported into your group's templates, available to everyone in your practice. to manage your group templates, on the sidebar, click Settings, then Clinical. Every imported template appears under the Group Templates sidebar, where you can preview, edit, duplicate, or delete templates. You can also import templates from this page by clicking New Template in the top right. Here, you can customize any templates before saving it to your group templates. And those are the basics of clinical templates. Sign up to Halaxy for free, explore the clinical tools library, or create your own to discover how Halaxy can transform your practice. In the next video, we'll talk more about creating your own clinical note templates, along with using dynamic terms and snippets to speed up your clinical workflow.